Good evening, madam.
Good evening.
So, madam, what can you say about the recent increase in electricity tariff?
The recent increase in the electricity tariff.
Electricity tariff?
Electricity tariff?
Electricity tariff.
It is appalling.
It's appalling. What is the reason I have been in a compendious, laconic lacuna?
Not a recapitulation. But let me tell you this, that it is leka.
And procrastinous.
That in a legotla, in an imbizo.
Lacidious. And innovating lematas.
We excogitatedly ruminated.
Now we are faced
with
a debilitating.
A debilitating.
Exasperating.
Exasperating.
A rebarbative.
A rebarbative and a homongous
electricity tariff.
Electricity tariff.
Electricity tariff.
This tariff is emanating with a financial lobotomization. But I pray
that this will not ignite a clamorous demonstration.
I pray that this will not ignite a clamorous demonstration. Now, come to think of it, how dare they deplete the citizens
of their obstiferous and vociferous modus vivendi?
Of their obstiferous and vociferous modus vivendi.
Modus vivendi.
Enough of this vilification and solipsism.
Enough of this vilification and solipsism.
This is execrably pugnacious.
This is execrably pugnacious.
Pestilential and attenuating.
Pestilential. And attenuating.
Pestilential and attenuating. Imagine the imbibition of the political rodomontades.
Imagine the imbibition of the political rodomontades.
Which has kept us in an abject ululation. Why? Now Nigeria is in a political somnambulism and malocclusion.
Now Cameroon is in a state of political somnambulism and malocclusion.
Nigeria is in a financial and economic banktigism.
Cameroon is in a state of economic and financial banditism.
Banktigism, banktigism, banktigism.
Look at the way the game politics is becoming a bugaboo.
Look at the way the game politics is becoming a bugaboo. A bugaboo, a bugaboo.
What a political hullabully.
What a political hullabully. What a political hoity-toity.
What a political hoity-toity.
What a political foodie-doody.
What a political foodie-toody.
What a political hocus-pocus they have come with.
Hocus-pocus they have come with. Hocus-pocus they have come with. Hocus-pocus they have come with.
What a political jabberwocky.
What a political jabberwocky.
What a political poppycock.
What a political gobble the cock.
What a political gobble the cock. Gobble the cock. Gobble the cock.
With this consternation.
With this consternation, I ask that you accept my pertinacious circumlocution.
I ask that you accept my pertinacious circumlocution.
Accept my pertinacious circumambagos, grandiloquence, and magniloquence.
Accept my pertinacious circumambagos, grandiloquence, and magniloquence.
But I will tell you this, I will not kowtow in their poho.
But I will tell you this, I will not kowtow in their poho.
Thank you.
Thank you. I will refuse to kowtow in their poho.
I will refuse to kowtow in their poho. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.